and telling on the floor of the house that government has not reached out to anybody, any leader of opposition leader. It is not factually
understood.
Correct,
understood,
sir.
Understood.
This is what I would like to
sure.
say.
Thank you. Yes. Point of order. I am allowing the point of order. Please,
sir,
please.
Normally, the convention of the house, when the proceedings of the
rule,
parliament
under
is
which
going
rule?
On, neither the Prime Minister...
Under which rule, Tiruchuji?
Under 258.
258.
Rule 258.
Please, please, please. Let's have silence in the house.
Kindly, please.
Let's have silence in the house. Let's hear each other.
See,
please.
The convention of the parliament is, during the proceedings of the house, neither the Prime Minister nor the LOP should be interrupted when they are speaking. This is the convention we are meeting. And you...
Okay.
And please. You gave the floor to the leader of opposition. And he was interrupted by a minister. His mic was switched off and that mic was switched on.
Yes.
No. When the chair has given permission to the LOP.
Tiruchiji, I heard you. I heard you. I heard you.
Who directed the mic to be switched off?
I have heard you.
Leader of opposition.
I have heard you.
In a democratic country, in the parliament,
Tiruchiji, I have
the
heard
leader
you.
Of opposition is a very,
heard
very
you.
Vital position.
I have heard you.
Should not have happened at all.
Now, it's very clear.
I have heard you.
Please. It's very clear. Rakesh ji, please. I have heard all of you. Will you listen, please? I need silence in the house. Please. You can do that. Please. No, 1 second. LOP sir, 1 second. One second. I allowed the Honorable LOP on the grounds anything but 267. And I've been fair, okay? But at that point of time, it has been done. I've also given... Listen to me. You do not want to listen to me. Please sit down. I'm making a statement. I'm listening to you. You should listen to me. That is what I'm saying. You wanted points of order. I allowed points of order. I allowed the LOH to make a statement. I am allowing all of that in fairness. So therefore, I would request if we would continue with the discussion of the Marine Aids to Navigation Bill. Lokanwala Saab is there. Let us continue with that. If we have a consensus of the House, we proceed. Lokanwala Saab.
व्हाइट हाउस की जो बात चल रही है उसके अंदर इस तरह व्हाइट हाउस जो है वो निर्देश करता है हमें कि किस दिशा में हमें जाना है और उस पे ये निर्देश उनको मालूम नहीं है। आज माननीय प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी जिस तरह देश को आगे बढ़ा रहे हैं और इस तरह
The House stands adjourned to meet at 11 hours on Tuesday, the 27th of July, 2021. Thank you.